Texas, scheduled for one fall. In the ring to my left, from parts unknown, weighing 286 pounds, Moondog Rex. And his opponent, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 280 pounds, the Junkyard Dog.
These fans on their feet for this man, the Junkyard Dog. Ah, he is something else. Yes, sir. There's only one like him. The Junkyard Dog. A lot of individuals gunning for him. As a matter of fact, Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff with a few words of wisdom.
What a stupid question. Nobody stands in my way, my quest for that world's heavyweight belt. Not you, Junkyard Dog, or anybody else. First of all, you're not even in the same leg as Mr. Wonderful is. You don't have the body. You don't have the moves. You have nothing. I got the fans. I got everybody behind me for that next world's heavyweight belt.
All right, the dog now. Get ready to start things out with Moondog Rex. Swarmed by Moondog Rex. Standing side headlock. Junkyard Dog trying to set him up, shoving to the far side, off shoulder block. Down goes the dog.
Well, I'll tell you, Moondog Rex weighs about 290 pounds. He's going to test.
Whoa,
the dog, definitely.
Dog down on all fours. That's Dog the Dog in there. Listen to this capacity crowd chanting JYD.
What would we call this, McMahon? A dog fight?
You just might. Big Bull Mastiff in there right now. The Junkyard Dog. The Junkyard Dog and the Moondog. As Moondog Rex is about ready to get back in and take on this man. He is big and powerful.
Well, it's obvious that the JYD definitely has the harder head of the two. He just proved that.
Telegraph maneuver by Rex. Junkyard Dog gets behind him. Rams the knee to the spine. Oh, Moondog Rex in trouble. Headbutt by the Junkyard Dog. Covers he just might get him. Two. No, not quite. Thought he had him.
Well, he's got Moondog Rex stunned, but he's going to have to do a little bit more devastation than that.
Rex to the buckle. Here comes the dog. Ooh, my. That was a clever maneuver on the part of Rex.
Definitely. I think he brought that short elbow up, and there he measured him off for a big elbow.
Rex now with a Junkyard Dog trying to set him up again. Off the rope, missing with the roundhouse right. Dog with a shoulder block, but they both go down. Listen to these fans.
Well, we definitely know who they're for.
Oh-ho! Dog going to the midsection, sidestepping Rex, and look at this! The power slam! He gets it!
He showed me a lot of strength there, McMahon, because Rex weighs about 290 pounds, and to lift that up and drive it into the mat takes a lot of power.
You can say that again.
Your winner, the Junkyard Dog.
Yes, sir. The Junkyard Dog victorious. Grab them cakes. Have you ever tried that, Jesse?
No, I haven't, McMahon. That's a little out of my league.
Well, it all started right here in the neighborhood. The Junkyard Dog. Ah, take a look at this. The dog has found himself. A couple little partners in there now. Well, look at this. JYD. Gets in. Here we go. Yes, sir. Here we go. Grab them cake. Come on, Jesse. Grab them. Come on, Jesse. Grab this cake. All right, back to the replay. Jet side.
As we've seen so many times before, here we see the Junkyard Dog wearing his opponent down, and then it gets a devastating power slam in his. And look at the force behind it. And of course, he kept the Moondog Rex right down to the count of three.
The Junkyard Dog, victorious. He is something else again. Yes, sir. The Junkyard Dog, victorious. Stand by, everybody. Scheduled to come out momentarily.
A word from one of the World Wrestling Federation superstars. After which, later on, Harley Race will join us, the Honky Tonk Man, the Ugandan headhunter Kamala, and of course, Rowdy Roddy Piper to meet Mr. Fuji.